It's going to come back at you, Sean. It was good, you know, and there's actually one thing where I got a lot of extra energy. You know, one of our Finnish NHL players' dad was talking shit about me in media that I didn't train last summer like I used to do, and he was just making things up. So I think that was for him, you know. If you talk shit, it's gonna come back at you. So.